So today we're going to compare the tail speeds of the RoboFish from Series 1 and 2 with that of the new RoboFish Series 3. Here's what the original tail speed looks like. Here's what the new one looks like. It is different. It changes speed less frequently. It is slower. Eventually will change speed. There it goes. Let's see how this difference allows them to perform in the water.